not disguise yourself from me, Jedi. Turn back!
To Star Killer. I'll be moving the Rogue Shadow out of firing range while you attend to your mission. The onboard scanners should be able to track your movements, and I will provide whatever intelligence support I can via your comlink. Captain Eclipse, out. Showing the hangar bulkhead has been sealed. You'll need to find a way through that door. freighter is just above you now.
I'm ready.
To teach you anything. I don't want to do this, boy. If I have to go through you to get to Vader, then so be it. Down, boy.
Master Kota is dead?
Yes.
I'm returning to low orbit. Scanners show you'll need to make it through that large hyperdrive core in front of you. Once on the other side, you should be able to reach the junk temple. Good luck. You're going to need to find a way to get through that hyperdrive core. Is there anything nearby you could use as a makeshift explosive? Eclipse to Starkiller. We're picking up a lot of movement beyond that hyperdrive core.
Juno, I'm not sure what I'm looking at here. Are you picking up anything?
Just some panic transmissions. The scavengers didn't expect any droid resistance.
Signatures from those droids. It's as if they're being powered by
the Force. blasted Piratus at last.
Don't worry, Master.
I'm tracking your location. Just ahead, you should find a hollow fungus tower. You'll need to make your way through it. Locals are inbound.
I sense them. They're strong in the force.
The Felucians seem to be more organized and powerful than Imperial records would indicate.
A Jedi's hand is at work.
might be able to demoralize the rest. Massive life signs ahead. I would advise caution.
Vader's assassin. Welcome to the ancient abyss. A place of sacrifice since time immemorial. Are you prepared to meet your fate? Surrender, assassin. Strong food.
My mission is complete, Master.
Then you are ready to stand with me against the Emperor. Return to my ship at once.
Master, I've accessed the ship's main computer.
Where's Juno?
Ah, yes, the pilot. She's still aboard, I believe. In a holding cell. Captain Eclipse has been accused of treason, and Lord Vader gave explicit orders to sever all ties to your past. You aren't planning to rescue her, are you?
I don't know yet, Proxy. Just get the ship ready to launch.
As you wish, Master.
Alert! Specimen containment field in Sector 10 has malfunctioned. Nearby My squads are ordered to investigate.
Check out that noise. I think Lord Vader's experiment just got loose.
Security breach in Sector 9. Subject 1138 has escaped. Set blasters to kill. Alert! Ship navigation systems have malfunctioned. Repeat, ship navigation systems have malfunctioned.
Proxy, what did you just do?
I've sent the Empirical on a collision with a nearby star.
Empirical security is just going to the code online.
Try again. Try again.
All escape pods have been jettisoned. Empty. Await further orders.
No sign of any pursuit. We're already light years away from any Imperial forces.
Juno, we're gonna need a pickup outside the vapor room right now.
I'm on my way.
Are you giving up already? This is crazy. Blind man as fool against the Empire.
I have a problem here. Imperials are everywhere.
Where can you set down?
There's a dock on the adjacent platform.
We're on our way. General, can't you move any faster?
It's a fool's errand, boy.
I was beginning to worry that you died in your sleep.
Oh, well, I'm starting to wish that I had.
looking for, General?
You'll know when you see it.
Juno to Starkiller, are you all right? We lost contact with you for a moment.
Juno, I found what we're looking for.
Excellent. I can be at the drop-off point in.
Not just yet. I need to disable the skyhook before we leave.
I'm picking up Imperial chatter. You've got snipers in the nests above you.
Juno, I'm gonna need a little help here.
Just a moment. Proxy's accessing the schematics now.
Master, if you can disrupt that track. The shockwave might be enough to destroy the skyhook. I would start by disabling the traction hooks, but I should warn you, it will be violent.
Nice work.
That's it. these filthy Wookiees. Tractor beam. Just one more power surge and the skyhook should be finished.
Was she?
Princess Leia Organa. Her father is Bail Organa.
Juno, I sense... I can feel the creature's suffering.
Thank you.
I'm here, Juno.
Oh, are you alright? Are you hurt?
I'll live.
Good. Your signal looks strong again. I'm picking up more life signs heading your way. Any sign of Senator Organa?
Not yet, but he's close. I can feel it.
Is on my side. This planet will be your grave. Okay, you've won.
Open rebellion is too dangerous, Master Coda. I know I owe you my life, but...
You don't owe me anything. I told you on Cloud City that I can't help you. Not since I lost my sight.
This is the closest I can get you. Once you find a way to the processing plant, we can use the ore cannon to attack the shipyards directly. situation here.
Go ahead.
Proxy has left the ship. I have no idea why.
Juno, I've reached an Imperial drop base. Can you override the hangar door?
I'll try, but it might take me a moment.
Take your time. I've got plenty to keep me busy here.
Tactical computer suggests that this is the best time to attack. I am certain that I will finally fulfill my programming. Excellent attack!
Shut down, Proxy! There's no one inside you that I haven't already defeated!
Give me some credit, Master! I have one module you've never seen. An enemy I've studied for years.
Ah! Star Destroyers. It's headed right for me. I gotta get out of here.
You'll never get clear in time. You need to pull it into the cannon.
What? You're insane. It's massive.
You're a Jedi, boy. Size means nothing to you. Reach out with the Force and grab that ship, or you will die on this trash heap. Reach out with the Force and grip that destroyer.
Actions on Raxus Prime have left the Emperor most displeased.
The Emperor's enemies are...
I'm inside.
Be careful. I can see the beam cycling in regular intervals. You'll want to find cover whenever it fires. Is overloading the scanners. They're fortifying all positions to try to keep you out.
Let them try.
Amplification chamber. There should be a pair of spinning conductors that intensify the beam as it passes through the area. This station's laser. It's more powerful than anything the Empire has ever built before.
Cooldown highlight completely. All data systems are clear to fire.
Juno, where am I?
Some sort of convergence array. According to my schematics, there are seven others just like it spread around the station's dish. The firing tube you were in is just one of 64, all being directed into a single massive beam. I can't even imagine what the Empire would do with this sort of power. You must find a way onto that central platform. The Emperor's observation dome is just beyond it. The schematics show a series of graviton beams in that chamber. Can you find a way to activate them?
You have served me well, but your usefulness is at an end.
Yeah. Alright, so I wasn't originally going to say anything on this video. I didn't honestly expect this to be like a 13-minute in-game time PB.
Wow. Alex is up.
But like, holy crap. I knew the RTA was going to be ridiculously insane. Because it was done on Xbox One, and this is Xbox 360. So loading times were insane. That's why literally every single split is a gold. But, like, holy crap. I don't even know if I'm going to be able to beat this run because I one-cycled Shaak Tii. Like, that was insane. So, yeah. I don't even know what all I say about this run. Like, I don't know. I wanted to do a D-Rust of no mission skips with momentum glitches just because I missed them a lot. But...
Dude, I'm not sure when I'm going to move up to Kingdom.
That was insane. It was actually insane. All my other runs that I've done on Xbox 360 have been just regular any percent, just... Since A, I'm doing it for a marathon, and B, I've been really wanting to see how we can break it, especially with momentum glitches. That's been kind of like something I've really wanted to see happen, is how do we break it as far as we can by adding full potential of breaking, which I believe full potential of breaking this game comes in through momentum glitches, as you will now see displayed throughout this run. But yeah, that was insane. I'm really freaking happy with that. Wow. Okay. So, yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed the run. If you have any questions on some things, feel free to hit me up on Discord or in the comments below. I know that I didn't talk throughout a lot of the... I didn't do it commentated, nor did I stream it, just because my mood's been kind of crappy at the recording of this video. I wanted to do a run, but I didn't want to stream it because if it went horribly, horribly south... I didn't want it to affect my mood on stream.
If I can get lucky... And
yeah, this run is... Or this run that did this one. I know it looks like I'm pointing at... Yeah, the run. This one. In this vicinity. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed that. That was ridiculously insane, and... I'm really happy with that. So, yeah, thank you guys for watching, and follow me on Twitch. Link to my Twitch is in the description below. You guys should really check that out. Sure.